Henry Seward, you are such an amazing addition to Titan Boys Tennis. Your mental maturity, your leadership, your grit, and just your steadiness as a student athlete at Trinity, really for all 4 years you've been there, has wowed us all. And I think everybody on the tennis team knew that they were going to reap the benefits. Your general athleticism skyrocketed you to challenging all the rest of your teammates for the top six, which is very impressive, having only played high school tennis for 1 year. We were so looking forward to watching you play. But remember, tennis is a game you can play for the rest of your life. So don't put that tennis racket down just because the spring season's over. Congratulations on all the things you've done at Trinity and all the different things you got involved in. You truly embody what it means to be a Titan, and we are so very proud of you and excited for your future.
Luke Grogan, it's Coach Behrens. Congratulations on your senior day. And I was looking back and thinking back on our memories. A lot of them brought a lot of laughter to myself and other people. I remember back to the round robin in the morning of the Saturday matches. And I was a little bit concerned about you being a morning person and you're going to play number one doubles with Seth. So I tried to push some coffee on you. I was like, hey, Luke, why don't you have a cup of coffee there? Let's get some caffeine in you. You just looked at me and you're like, nah, coach, I slammed a Mountain Dew. I'm good to go. And I just died laughing. And again, just always appreciated those light moments that you always brought to us. Seth, congratulations. Just wanted to kind of reflect back a little bit on your time at Trinity and Trinity Tennis. And thinking back to where we were at this time last year, it was senior night and we were playing home against Stab. Last match on the court, went to tiebreaker, and you came off the court and I'll never forget, you just looked at me and said, coach, I'm so sorry I let you down. And I just looked back and you know, I was like, Steph, you did everything but that. Everybody is proud of you. You did all that you could. Let's go get them in doubles. And you're like, oh yeah, me and Paul are going to take them down. Let's do this. So you guys got on the doubles court, took it all the way to sundown, and we went to play under the light. And you and Paul brought home the 5-4 victory that you were going to do awesome things because you're an awesome guy. So congratulations, Seth. I will talk to you soon, and enjoy your senior day.
Tell me in life of man.